soldier, we do what needs to be done.
And we will make the best of those decisions.
Come on, Marines, let's go. Get to the Warthogs. Covenant know we're here. We gotta get out of here before this bomb blows.
Roger that.
Come on, come on. Start! Yes! Come on, let's go. Alyssa, get fire in those turrets now.
No problem, sir.
Excellent work, Marines. I'm very impressed with your speed of learning to work together. I know it might be far too soon for it to be official, but you fought strong. Dismissed. Hey, Jason.
Yeah?
You did good out there. There's a armor upgrade for you. Captain Typo is waiting for you.
Yes, sir.
Hey man, long time no see. It's been a while since, we've last encountered each other. And I wasn't expecting a new team. I didn't expect it to ever occur that it would happen. But, I didn't expect you to be part of my team anyway. But, Lucas, I just... You know, after everything that had happened before, I just want to know that you can trust us as a team, that we can work together.
Trust you now, Jason, because we are the same. What happened before gives us something in common, and if you already trust this team so much, guess I should too.
Fair enough. Alright, well, see to it as it is. I'll go get that armor upgrade. Thanks, Lucas. Hey, Typho. The mission went surprisingly well. I've got a new team. I don't know. I've been thinking a little bit about this whole team thing. This is actually the first time I've accepted a team resignation. I've been given multiple opportunities for a new team, but this time, I don't know. It's the first time I've ever accepted one. There's gotta be a reason for that. Maybe someone? I don't know. But I don't think Commander Blake likes me talking about it, though.
Well, I guess it was all obsolete anyway. Your new suit's a Mark VI. Just came up from Songnam this morning. Try and take it easy until you get used to the upgrades.
Wow, I've got a new secondary color? Just can't get away from the green, but I guess it'll do.
Okay, let's test your targeting first thing. Please look at the top light. Good. Now look at the bottom light. Alright, look at the top light again. That's it. Now the bottom one. Okay, everything checks out. Move around a little, get a feel for it. When you're ready, come meet me by the zapper.
Aw, man, I hate this thing.
Pay attention, because I'm only going over this once. This station will test your recharging energy shields. Your new armor shields are extremely resilient, very efficient. Bingo! As you can see, they recharge a lot faster. If your shields go down, find some cover, wait for the meter to read fully charged.
That, or he can hide behind me. You done with my leader, Typho? I don't see any training wheels.
His armor's working fine. You're free to go, son. Just remember, take things slow.
Don't worry, I'll hold his hand.
My ass! Well, you can forget about those adjustments to your A2s.
Well, he's in a particularly fine mood.
Mike, can I ask you something?
Yeah, anything, sir.
What do you think about this whole team thing?
Well, I've never had my own team before. Back on Reach, I fought hard and long for the war. I was responsible for defending a whole rescue cruiser with over 250 people by myself. I fought an entire platoon of Covenant with no reinforcements. I was rewarded as a hero. Well, I thought I deserved something more. Spartan, ODST, it just puts it to rest. Do you?
What?
Do you like the team?
I never had thought of relying on others to win the fight, you know? But it kind of reminds me of the old days with my old team.
Why don't you head down to the science lab? Talk to Mark.
All right.
Oh, hey, sir.
Hey, Mark.
Can you hand that power cell to me, please?
Sure. Over here.
Is there something I can help you with, sir?
I wanted to ask how you felt about this team.
Well, judging the reasoning that you're asking me, you're troubled about your thoughts on the team. So you go to ask others about it to lessen your troubles.
That actually makes a lot of sense. I just thought I would never be able to trust in others. When my team died, I lost a little faith in myself. Every offer they gave me for a new team, I denied it. But this time I didn't.
Well, I think you shouldn't worry about it. Maybe you should accept the fact they have a team. You need them, and you need us.
I know. Thanks, Mark.
No problem, sir. Oh, Jason.
Yeah?
Sorry we didn't get to finish the mission with you guys. I have been able to arm the bombs faster than Alyssa did.
She did fine, Mark. And besides, doesn't matter now. We did it. That's all that will matter.
I just think you could have trusted me more with the bomb than her.
Mark, it's fine. Have a little faith in her. You can trust Alyssa. She'll have your back in any situation, even if it means giving her own life to do it.
I hope you're right.
I am. Dismissed. Something weird about that simulation. Go check it out.
Jason?
Strange. Never seen this class of elite before. Why would they have us fight a covenant species we've never met before? What the hell? Hello? Hello? Somebody in there? Hey, you! Hello? 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 What the hell? Who are you?
I am a monument to all your sins. I am death.
Deja vu. Hey, get back here. Just another odd dream. Should probably get back to the bunker with the others.
Hey Jason, wait up.
Oh, Sergeant Alexson. How can I help you, sir?
I just wanted to inform you that tomorrow you and your team will be taking another simulated test. I suggest you all should get some rest.
I'll be sure to do that, sir. Thank you.
And, Jason, I know it may be hard to accept a new team, but I've known you for years, and though you've got this, you can handle anything.
I know. It's been too long.
You look nice.
Thanks.
I like the green. Matches your eyes.
Hear about our next mission tomorrow?
Yeah. Heard you and Alex talking about it.
You nervous?
Nope. I feel like I can take the Covenant on myself.
I know what you mean. But don't get cocky. We need to act like this is a real mission, because despite our success of our first mission together, that is nearly the tip of the iceberg. We need to prove we can continue to trust and rely on each other, even if certain death.
Well, you already have one.
I know, but I fear others may not think so.
Yeah, him.
Okay, everyone, lights out. Get some rest. We have a new mission tomorrow, and I want everyone fully rested and ready.
That means you too. See you in the morning.
You heard the chief, troopers. Double time.
Jason, may I have a word with you?
Make it quick, Lucas.
I would like to share my opinion on Lieutenant Keyes.
What about her?
Sir, I believe Alyssa overconfidence and lacks communication between the team and can lead to our downfall.
What I want, Lucas, is faith.
Jason, I need to know that I can trust her with my life.
You can trust Alyssa. She's loyal and trustworthy, and she's your teammate, our family. She's all we got. I need you to trust her, Lucas. Do I make myself clear, Lieutenant?
Yeah. Well, you can at least talk to her.
Dismissed.